I have signed so many autographs, my hand is numb.
Guess who wants an exclusive interview with Amos?
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted. And my arms are open wide. Cause you know just what to say. And you know just what to do. And I want to tell you so much. I love you.
How'd you get over here?
What's wrong?
Wow, Maggie, you look amazing. I mean, you know, for someone who changed in a porta potty.
Come on, I know there's a compliment in there somewhere.
I think I'm losing my mind.
That was my first reaction, and then I embraced the mystery that is Herbie. She's too young for you.
I gotta tell you, winning definitely suits you. I got you something. Stupid. It's for luck tomorrow.
It's amazing.
Evening.
Trip, I hardly recognize you without your camera crew.
I decided to give him the night off. We talk alone.
You okay?
Yeah.
Your driver did pretty well today for an amateur, but he's got some serious flaws. Take his car, for instance. The chassis is too high. The aerodynamics are all wrong.
Thanks for the tip. I'll pass it on to Max.
You know what I can't figure out? Why you're not behind the wheel. I hear you were a heck of a street racer back in the day.
Ancient history.
I doubt it. It's in your blood. Your grandfather was one of the greatest drivers to ever hit the track. He's the reason I got into racing. And I gotta believe that it's hardwired into your DNA. Heck, your dad ought to get Ray out of number 56 and put you behind the wheel.
How many women drivers have actually won a major NASCAR championship?
Well, it only takes one person to blaze a trail. Did you ever think that you might be the next great Peyton?
Listen, thanks for the props, but I gotta go.
You want to see how it feels behind the wheel of a real car?
Serious?
I doubt your old man's gonna make you the same offer. Go on. It'll be our little secret.
Try to keep it under 300.
Okay, bug. Let's see what makes you tick. There's just no way you can beat me with this engine.
Me. Who's laughing now? Yeah, she's a pretty sweet ride.
I've never driven anything like it. I mean, that was the most awesome driving experience of my life.
It's amazing what a real car can do, isn't it?
Yeah.
I got a little proposition for you.
Why don't we raise the stakes? My car for your car. Let's make tomorrow's race for Pink's, too. Huh?
I don't know. I mean, Herbie's really special, so...
Oh, come on. Nobody's gonna take you seriously in that thing. Now, if you drive home and trip Murphy's stock car, your dad would have to be an idiot not to put you on the team. What do you say? For Pink's.
All right.
You just better hope your boy Max is on top of his game tomorrow.